The Fayetteville City Council unanimously approved to build the largest solar farm in Arkansas.
It's an agreement between the city, Ozarks Electric Cooperative, and Today's Power, Inc. The farm will be built on the Fayetteville's two wastewater treatment plants and will power them as well. It's expected to raise clean energy consumption by city facilities to 72%. The current rate is 16%.
The fixed cost of electricity that we'll be buying from the solar array as compared to an increasing cost of electricity from the utility companies, the 20-year savings on that project is roughly $6 million.
The entire project will use about 87 acres of land. It's scheduled to begin next spring and go online next summer. Fayetteville is planning to use only clean energy by 2030.